Austin Police Department dive team has found a missing swimmer at McKinney Falls State Park. They say a 20-year-old man was swimming with friends when he went under and never resurfaced this evening. Austin Travis County EMS was called to the park just before 6:30. All swimmers were told to get out of the water. Authorities say they found the body around 9 p.m., but no other details have been released.